a dream I know. Deep up my feelings for you. One Nigeria don't die. One Nigeria don't die. And we know they argue this matter. This matter, we know they argue around, and you cannot contest it. You cannot contest this matter. One Nigeria is dead. One Nigeria is dead. Presidency Bubu. They don't release 1,009 Boko Haram members without trials. Who be this Boko Haram? Boko Haram members, now the people, when they go, they kill people, they destroy our land, they rape women, they take over territories, they set communities ablaze. This Boko Haram, they be the people. When it be say they don't cut katakata for every part of the country, and this Boko Haram, now them see they hide under the guise of armed bandits, and at them still be the Fulani terrorist. When it be say they waka kuru kere, they kidnap people, they kill people, they do all kind of things, and at this Boko Haram, now the governor of Kaduna State, Malam Erufai, he say, what thing that they do? Say na business. So na business for the terrorists to they carry out their activities for Nigeria. Now the federal government, under the leadership of Presidency Bubu, they don't release these Boko Haram terrorists. Release them back to Benue State or whatever state they want me to release them to go do a thing. They don't do trial one day to say they persecute these people. And I never see any Boko Haram member where presidency don't persecute. Say they open up open trial, then they carry them go court, media they carry them, they see how they put chain for their leg, blindfold them, how they go kidnap their member or their leaders. We never hear them for Nigeria. This Boko Haram, not them, now they still use against former president Goodluck Ebele Jonathan. Now this Boko Haram still kidnap Chibo girls. Now they also kidnap Leah. And this Boko Haram don't kill so many people for Nigeria. So their family now, they would really think say they don't be Nigeria again. Presidency Bubu, they don't release them. To do anything without trial, we don't see them for television. NTA don't show them. ITV don't show them. BBC don't show them. Al Jazeera no swan, CNN no swan, AIT no swan, Channel TV no swan. Say everybody the same. Say that they try these ex Boko Haram members. Now they release them to do a thing. They don't release them into society to continue their evil act. Ah! Now why? But yet, President Bubu, they go kidnap Una de Kalu. They put up a prison. They under the custody of EFCC. Say Una de Kalu, they fight, say, Iwa Biafra. They say presidency. They also lay ambush for Sondagbo. Say because they want their own freedom. Ah, one country, two justice. One country, two constitution. But yet, Presidency Bubu, the whole Una de Kalu, say because the man say he wants Biafra. But we know here saying and so Una de Kalu go bomb any area. All the kili-kili or no government, we know say Presidency Bubu they care for the matter. So that the vision is spoil ASN people. They're causing ASN, no problem. God the local of Una. And this one and the real matter when they say I want to make all Nigerians need to sit down, make we begin the dissect. But if they pay me, say all the media houses for Nigeria they don't compromise. Why? Because they don't want to talk true. Because of fear of the unknown. Nobody want to talk. Now wow, for Nigeria, our country. If Presidency Bubu don't go release and bandit. Now, I'm saying there is no hope again for us in Nigeria. No hope. No hope. So, una when you still they shout one Nigeria, na who do una? Na who do una? One Nigeria don't die. If na true say we be one Nigeria, why they go to release armed bandits? Why they go to release Boko Haram? Boko Haram we don't cause katakata for Nigeria. Boko Haram when it be say the devil take part of Bronu, Abi Yobe, they don't take part of one local government, six local government. For Bronu, yes, Bronu state. So now two governors did outside. Now wow. And some Nigerians, so now they have to say, they don't arrest you now, they call you, who talk? For now present now, when I don't talk, they don't release Boko Haram. No be one that release, oh. No be two, no be 100, no be 50, no be 500, 1,009 S Boko Haram. If I don't be S Boko Haram members, they don't be S, they still be Boko Haram. Now, as they release them now, they'll come release them into army, release them into police, release them into SSS, release them into. Now, all those who are, now they'll come send in form of military, form of police to come south, southwest, and southeast to begin kill our people. Because the real Nigeria soldier no go carry the key people. Because those ones, they still get love for humanity. And everybody just clap. When are they happy? When they have been arrested, some of you were celebrating. Some of you are going to celebrate. Say, when are they coming to be arrested? Shame, shame, shame. They are terrorists. When I not talk, they don't release them now. Very soon, I'm going to begin to cry. Oh, they are killing our people. No, they never start. They will finish on our way. Well. They never start. They go finish on a well well. So this one a matter when I be say everybody need to look into. All those people they happy say when they happy say they don't listen to the Kalu. Make una see talk now say hey federal government one that release Boko Haram, one that release them. We not share for national tele one day say these guys were sent to the courts. We not yet say that so they use cover, take cover their head, conquer the court, make judges begin to talk. Now say they want to adjourn the case, nothing like that. Make them show me one Boko Haram people, when the people say they don't carry go court and they come begin to adjourn the case, they come begin to adjourn the case in not day for Nigeria. Because na long-term business. So Boko Haram business for Nigeria na long-term business to destabilize other parts of the region. So they know how to destroy themselves to get within they want. So all those said now so Boko Haram capture here, they know they complain, they like her. So now their game plan, they go set they set up Boko Haram to then destroy that region so that they'll get more sympathy to that region. At the end of the day, the wealth of the nation, they will send them to their region, say they want to rebuild the region where Boko Haram does scatter. You just say they don't know what they do, they know what they do. They know what they do. And some of my patients, they're happy, they celebrate. Say, yes, yes, they have been arrested. Yes, Sunan the Kada has been arrested. Yes, Sodom Boho has been attacked. What a shame. What a shame. I hope so that they're happy now so they don't release the Boko Haram. Boko Haram when it be said that they move from street to street. Today now food not there. People don't even go far because of terrorists. Because of terrorists. One Nigeria don't die, make me forget. One Nigeria don't die. Tete, don't die. Make we talk about CDB. So that's why me I will talk this morning. Release una the Kalu. Release una the Kalu. And make una less of the Boho be. Release una the Kalu. Less of the Boho be. Let all activists, mona let them be. Now only Nigeria will go see say they want to kill your prayer, they want to kill your press. Now only Nigeria should say if you want to talk, they will say don't talk. Everybody want to oppress you. Both who go school, not go school, want to oppress you. They will say don't talk. Because I thought that you know they benefit them. I thought they benefit them. So everybody who wants to speak against them, you will become their enemy. Now wow for Nigeria. Now wow for one Nigeria. Now wow for one Nigeria. Anyway, now one Nigeria don't die today. So don't be waiting with a contest again. One Nigeria is long dead. We are not one. Make we talk about it. No be the same country. Senators, they debate on electronic voting. All the Northern APC, they say they don't want electronic voting. Why? Because of their wuru-wuru method. Now, once you don't come for election now, you will see the people where come from desert. Now, them go come become the great. Now, they'll come metamorphose. Now, they'll come let it pass. In fact, INEC now fraud. INEC na fraud. INEC na one of the institutions where the government tend to defraud Nigeria because there is nothing like credible election in Nigeria. So I beg the money we una want waste for election. No need. Make una yon come and share the country. Make everybody don't go their own way so that we'll go to manage what we get. There is no point to start talking about election now. How can you have an election in a country where there is an injustice? How can you be talking about an election when you say, oh, region, get one kata kata, una never said one, una be talking about the election. By now, we're not supposed to talk about election. We're supposed to talk about how we go first share this country, make everybody go. Because we don't say and say, one Nigeria, it don't die. One Nigeria don't die. Now the truth be this. One Nigeria don't die. A section will be saying one region. Fin say now they get them, now they get monopoly on violence. Say now let them go talk one when they go rich. As may they talk now, the devil talk, say make Satan and not bother to talk about presidency. Because boy, Northern and they will see who again for another 4 years. Who does that? And they make them go. Make una go rule ourselves or not. Make una let Sasana go. Make una let Yoruba Nation go. Make una let Biafra go. Make everybody get our peace. Una let Sasana say, oh, why would Biafra be talking? Why Yoruba be talking? Make we find out the root of the problem. Waiting leads to this agitation. Nobody they talk, nobody want to address her. Nobody want to address the root cause of this agitation. Nobody want to. What is the root cause? What is the responsible for this agitation? Why people they talk about Yoruba Nation? Why the Biafra they talk? Why? Nobody they ask why. We the only they look for the leader to kill. The generation when you want silent today, they will rise up tomorrow. The people who want silence today, they don't get no followers. When the people say, we are not going to silence the entire region, it's not possible. So I beg, President Shibubu, just as you they release those Boko Haram, release all the people with the other EFCC custody, may they go as. Release when we have the car to make it go as. All the people that don't catch say the thief, Mangi Pepe, make una release them, may they go as. Since we are in a season of releasing people. We are in a season of releasing people. Oh. So President Shibubu, as you release Boko Haram, when you don't destroy Nigeria today, I beg, release Unani Kanu, release all the people when they are under the custody of EFCC, release all the prisoners, make them go as, because it is the season of releasing people. What is good for the good is good for the gander. What is good for A is good for B. What is good for C is good for D. So all the people, if you Jack Luka, when they don't catch, say now, so their chief answers, when they police custody, make them release them, make them go after all. They may leave Boko Haram now. Now tell them. Make una release una de Kalu. Release una de Kalu. If President Shibubu, Fiko release 1,009 Boko Haram members. Release una de Kalu now. Release this man, Showore, release the passport so that I go feel trouble, go see family. It is the season of releasing the people. So all the people where FCC don't catch, they gonna release them. All the armed robber, when they also there for police custody, for different police station, they gonna release them. All the chief, where they kiri prison, release all. But not say it is the season of releasing. So that as a note, they benefit from releasing method, other region should also benefit from the releasing method. May they also benefit from the releasing method. After all, nobody will not eat better soup. So other people supposed to eat better soup. So make the release on the go, mona release them. Release una de Kalu, release Omoyeresho or mona release the passport, make go see wife. Omoyeresho or also need to go and see the family. Make una release the passport, make go see family. After all, Omoyeresho or never carry gun keep people before. Omoyeresho or never get that people to so say yeah, go and set that community ablaze. Oh yeah, go and be kidnapping people. God, they cannot be people, no? So, why go on my election or any passport? Make could I give my passport so that I can go and see his family too? Now, human being too, no be wood. I need to go and see, basically go meet his wife and children now. Because it is the season of releasing. It is the season of releasing. Oh yeah, release. I'm going to release all of them. If una feel released, 1,009 Boko Haram. Oh yeah, release una de Kalu, make it go meet your family. This one is my own opinion. Release una de Kalu, releasing now. That one and there was song now. We'll begin a stacker. Oh yeah, release. We not go feel for the army you kill our own, and you they protect your own. Una same they kill our own, then una go they protect our own. We don't go agree again. Release our own. We go begin to protect our own. Since una say Boko Haram are good, una the Kalu is good. Omoya Leshowore is a good guy. Since una don't talk say armed bandits that are doing business, una the Kalu is also doing business. He's also doing business. There's a business. So, since we are in the season of releasing, operation, release our people. Release our people. Talk not a key. Will they talk every day? Will they talk a as in the day? One Nigeria don't die. One Nigeria don't die. One Nigeria don't die. He don't bear it. I mean, una no say Boko Haram dey kill una, dey kill una family, dey destroy una. Una go release 1,009 Boko Haram. We no see and say una persecute them. We no see and say una carry them go court. We no see where they for try them. We no see where AIT for carry the news. We no see where charity for carry the news. Na le uso de go una no. Na le una go kidnap una de Kalu. Una carry and come. Una put them for prison. Una de happy. As of foolish people, then they happy say yes. Una de Kalu have been arrested. Uto Boko Haram will kill una family one after the other. Now wait una plant una worry. So make una release una de Kalu. Mona release una de Kalu. Mona release and go house. Mona leave her. Una de Kalu is fighting for freedom. Release una de Kalu. May go house. Release Omoyeresho or documents. May go see wife. May go see children. Country One Nigeria don't die. You know, Ghana one born. One Nigeria is dead. Even if I go pray, go mountain, you know, go walk. One Nigeria is dead. One Nigeria wounded. We are not one. We are in a country where we say one constitution, in fact, one country, two constitution. One country, two constitution. One constitution for the north, one constitution for the south. And you say we'll be one Nigeria. We are not one Nigeria. We are not one. We are not one. The other day, Nazis, they shortlisted qualified candidates. All the 44 people they shortlisted, they are from north, but yet they don't get river. 44 people from north to into Navy, but yet they don't get river. And our people now from the south, now they happy, they will be, now they happy. Man. Now they happy, now they go school pass. Those of you that were happy, say, oh, now they can't have been arrested. Muna talker now. Muna talk, those of you that were happy, say they arrest una de kalu. And una don't talk. Now, when they don't leave Boko Haram, I go to punish you now. I don't pour water for my token. I don't pour water for my token. Those of you now, when they happy, say, yeah, you are from South South. You are happy that, oh, they are arresting now the Kalu, and now they release terrorists. You don't talk, now go punish you. Now go punish you. I'm going to punish you. When you tell you, as I talk as soon as it be, one Nigeria is dead. We are not one. No sentiment. One Nigeria is dead. No sentiment. The other day, one king, one chief, one traditional ruler from the east, he got me down in front of Emir. Now who do now? He got me down for front of Emir. Now who do our leaders from south? Now who do now? A old traditional ruler. You go to me down for fellow Emir. Hey, who are these, you slave? Slave. So some of our leaders have become slaves to the northern. That's the reason why, if they like, they kill everybody. They know they talk. If they like, make Boko Haram destroy everywhere. They know they talk. Slave. So in the north here, some of our leaders, some of our traditional rulers are part of the problem we are having in south, southwest, southeast. Now the truth be this: they are part of our problem. They are part of our problem because they are worshiping the Hausas. They are worshiping the Hausas. Worshippers. Continue. I'm going to continue to the worship. I beg, presidency, I'm going to release you on the call. I'm going to release you. Which is a Unatisha, we don't know sin and they born everywhere. Unatisha, we don't know sin and they keep people they go. Unatisha, we don't know. We know now, not be alone now, higher hoodlums to go and attack people they protest peacefully. We know now record, when I get bad record, when I not get good record, when I get bad record, when I get bad record. I beg, make una release una de Kalu. Release Omoyere Sowore visa, let him go and greet his family. Now human being too. As I release these 1,009 Boko Haram members now, everybody just keep quiet. Now, so the juju call is strong for now. Now, so the juju call this work out now. Wow. So, for the way they say, I get juju, why the juju never they catch the Boko Haram now? You say the juju when you're feeling hot, why the juju never hot to stop Fulani from killing your people in your village? Oh, boy, Marito. What I mean, then, Bonotona, a little lambua, no, who in your side, a buare, a boto. Juju hot. Did you do any hot now? Why did you never hot enter bush to remove all the terrorists for a do? And they talk about it, they be. Who one verse, make it verse. And freedom of speech. So national issue will continue to put much because it affects everybody. It affects everybody. So I don't shame on. Me are the shame for now. Me are the shame for now. That's for that. The last matter when I also come out this morning again. Governor Basa cannot believe for Benin people. Governor Godwin Obasa cannot be for only Benin people. Governor Obasa is for Edo people, which include Mose Edo people. It's affirm all of them. So Governor Basa cannot be only for Benin people. So when I live out, Benin people when I live out, Governor Basa cannot be for Una. Governor Obasa is for the Edo state. Governor Basa is the governor of Edo state. He's not the governor of Benin people. Yes, make I hit the name. Make a hitter. Make a hitter. Governor Godwin Obasa cannot be for only Benin people. It's for Edo states. Governor Obasa is controlling Edo states, not for Benin people. Yes. So, Benin people, when I leave governor, make it do it work. When I leave her, make it work. Leave Governor Basaki to walk. Governor Basaki cannot be for Benin, he for Edo. So now Edo State, now he vote for Governor, not be Benin. So you can't be claiming Benin now. Governor Basaki to everybody. Governor Basaki is for everybody. Because when they contest, he not say governor of Benin people. Now lie. Is the governor of Edo State. He not a governor of Benin State. Governor Basaki is not a governor of Benin State. Is the governor of Edo State. So which means is the governor of Akoko Edo, the governor of Afema, the governor to Isha, the governor to all the tribe. What is there for Benin? What is there for Edo? We're going to talk about the bill. This is the truth of the matter. So, Benin people, the governor is not for only you people. The governor is for everybody. So, I'm going to let them walk. But you allow the governor to work for us. But I'm not killing for me. The governor is for everybody. The governor is for everybody. Is the governor to the Asian people? Is the governor to the Akoko Edo, the Afema? They say, no, be governor for Benin. So make me stop to the dragging them up and down. I don't have day. Talk about as they be. This thing now, talk as they be. Talk as it be. So me, I they talk as they be. So enough, a word is enough for the wise. A word is enough for the wise. A word is enough for the wise. So this topic now for wise people, not before me, not before miss, not before foolish people. So you know, this broadcast is not for foolish people. This broadcast is for wise people, for them to think, for them to reason well. Talk as it be. The government is not for Edo. the government is for the government is not for the Benins, it's for the government of Edo. As Edo people they drag her. Now so I say my people they drag her. Now so some people they drag her. Waiting, make una let the governor do rule where I go beg una. Make una let her see how they rule. As they work for Edo, as they work for Benin, now so they work for all area. As Benin they cry, now so everybody they cry. So now governor for everybody. After all, no be only Benin people come and come vote. Now everybody vote, including Robo. The government is also the government of Hausa people, because Hausa people are also living there though. Because the vote where Hausa people give governor not be here. Arewa people for Aduawa. Arewa people in Aduawa, they voted for governor. So they also have right to say governor, tie our road. So everybody have right. So Mona don't kill her for me. Mona don't kill governor for me, Mona leave her for me. Governor Basel cannot be for Labour of Benin people. Now for Edo people, take it or you leave it. Take it or you leave it. Take it or you leave it. Why? If I do your nose, blow it away. And I hold nobody apology. I hold nobody apology. After all, nobody they subscribe, they nobody they do subscription for myself. Are you the one paying my data? No. So why are you troubling yourself? If I like, I do video 200 times a day. Is that your concern? It's not your business. So this is my business. So I'm doing my business very well. The Bible says, see a man that is diligent in his job. So I'm diligent in my job. My job is to talk. My job is to do the right thing. That's my job. The Bible says, see a man that is diligent in his work. So I'm diligent in my work. What is my work? My work is to say it the way it is. If I like, I do broadcast 200 times a day. Who? There are people that will listen to me. There are people that will listen, because that's the truth. So those of you that wear the fence, say, hey, Apostle Alfred is doing 3 broadcasts a day. Is that your business? How many times should they eat a day? Not be 4 times, you are done 5 times, 2 times. So what's the problem? What's the problem? Yeah, Apostle Alfred, if they do 3 broadcasts a day, and so what? What you got to tell your rapa now? What you got to tell your rapa now? What you got to tell your plans? So if you are going, you go home and go and relax. So, Governor Masaki is not for Benin people only, it's for the Edo people. There are those which include the Afema, the everybody. So the governor of everybody. So, I know people. Make una let Governor Basaki rule well. Truth be told. But I'll talk him as the bill. Gatawin was here. Gatawin Ozier. Truth, eh? It be like bitter leaf. Hey, let crucify him. Oh, let crucify Pastor Alfred. Go kill yourself. Go kill yourself. Look at yourself. Go and kill yourself. So, my people, the governor is for everybody, not for only Benin people. Governor Masaki is for everybody. It's for everybody. So, why be on the level? Where are many bolo? Oh, you many dollar. I bought a level. Oh, I get more the level. Where are many bolo? Oh, you many dollar. I bought a level. Oh, I get more the level. Governor Obaseki is for everybody. It's for everybody. Not for a certain group of persons. It's for everybody. It's for everybody. It's for everybody. Is for everybody. That's what I really appreciate on my brother this morning about Obaze, Kevi, Ebosto, all of Funa, retired Biware, Imajoka, then Blessing Ago, all of Funa. You guys are doing a wonderful job. God bless all of Funa. All of Funa, Osazel Sakunokuni, Imajoka from Murumi. Imajoka from Murumi was even arrested. Why? Because he fought for the governor and the rest. And he's still talking to tomorrow, Rita Ibiwari, then Blessing Aho. All of us, Sira Egumbo, all of us, Abatobase, Ebostone, Kevi, Osazel Kwanekuno Sakunokuni, then this man, Lucky Rupe. All of us, we are freedom fighters. Then Community, then Stephen Erianato, all these people, then this person, Lante, Comrade Show, Loretta, then this Mama Ogbende, all these people, they are fighting for the progress of the state. And yeah, it's just the nothing that they do. Then one of my Bishop Kasi Chukuma, he says, Abo, another strong pastor, where they talk. May they talk. So we like good thing. The governor for everybody, not be for one particular section of people. So my people, me I don't talk now this morning, and I don't talk as it be, and I owe nobody apology. I don't talk as it be. So the governor Obaseki is the governor for everybody. He's the governor of everybody. Is a governor of everybody. So, we don't, even if you want Kasinge, but use wisdom. The wisdom of the sharp Obaseki, most you that in power, then sharp boo boo. Because, then from top, what did happen in Nigeria from top? We go, as we go, as we go, go. We leave farm, we come with the fight for forest. As we go. So, my people, this one I'm waiting, I want to talk this morning. Nigeria, I don't talk before. Nigeria don't die. One Nigeria don't die. We are no longer one. We are separated. We are no longer one. Lord Lugard, I go to punish you. Lord Lugard, now you the responsible for waiting with the go-to for Nigeria. So, Lord Lugard, you be Satan incarnate. I go to punish you anywhere you day. Because now you cause this problem. We will get for Nigeria today. Lord Lugard, I go to punish you. Now you cause her. If not, with everybody for just day their own now, who for the prosper now, eh? With a shout, say, una de calo, there is Ibo. Una don't allow Ibo hold one position for Nigeria before. Injustice. I beg President Ibubu, make una release una de calo, make go meet your family, make una release the document of Omoye Resho Ore. Let him go and also meet with his wife and his children. May travel out. Because not below, now they travel. Bubu, don't travel. All the politicians, don't travel. Now they travel. So we're going to let our people travel. Then Kola Dubai is playing his role. Then this boy, Emmanuel Agbogu, is playing his role. Whether in our position, he's also playing his role. Also fighting for the masses. So now so they be. Everybody knows they want boats. You understand? Everybody knows they want both. Emmanuel Agbogu, when they do it, they go. Everybody, we got a fight. You understand? All for the progress and the development of our state and nation. Period. Now, so it be. So, this morning, the thing they hurt. I think I could talk about before I forget. So, time to reach to Satan and Mona unite. Satan and Mekuna unite, Mekuna go through this garment of Aitulo, ITK, Mo go to where this Aitulo Namino pass. Oh, Yamuna go to where Mo go through this Namino pass. Make me like me, I don't know anything. I don't strive to know more. I don't know anything. I don't know anything. So that's why me and the learn. I want to learn every day. So me, I don't know anything. So some of my way no pass, I beg, when I come down, ITK, now the warriors for South, South, Southwest, with the teacher with no pass. The people who they call Mumu and they call the rulers. Can't you say who come in the Mumu and we now? We call Hausa, we call the cow. Now they say we will be the grass. That's why they chop on. So injustice to one is injustice to all. You understand? So injustice to one is injustice to all. Me, I don't talk am as they be. So President Sibubu, you do well. We did release a terrorist. I beg, make you also release our people within your custody. Make you also release them. All the IPOP members who are do arrest, also release them, make them go out. Because not only Boko Haram will they enjoy the dividend of releasing administration. Releasing administration. Religion administration. Alright, also release one of the Kalu, release all the IPOP members that have been arrested, release them, let them go home, release all the people under the custody of EFCC, let them go home, then all the people in several various, release them and let them go home, may they go out, because now releasing statement, because they see when it catch one, I catch everybody, the same crime, what who kill, who rape, who thief, all of them are the same crime. So everybody should be judged equally. Equity. Season of equity. The season of equity. So now the season of equity be this. Equity. Justice. You know, I'm a man of peace. Season of justice. So let justice prevail. Let justice prevail. Justice to everybody. Nonsense. So my people, that's why I want to talk with you this morning. When I do well, when I take share the broadcast, when I take that to my friends, and God will bless you now. Me, I don't talk and see the bill. Now God put them for my mouth. That's why I take talk and that's why I take talk and when I do well. God will bless you now. And we'll continue to talk and see the bill. Because that's the only way we'll finish succeed and survive for Nigeria. You don't want to say we are my people. Now so you reach you. Me, I don't talk to my own. Eternal. Who get here? Me the year. Jesus. I just remember the revelation I got. Thank you, Jesus. I just remember the revelation. I had the revelation yesterday. I had the revelation yesterday. The content of that revelation, the terrorists, they were already, not, in fact, they are already advancing to the south. I saw a motorcade. This motorcade now, convoy, white, black. Then with machine, some of the day machine, now through the hole and sword with gun, then they advance to the west, to the west and south south. I see them. Thank you, Jesus. I see them. In fact, they didn't match the call for that revelation. I did drive somebody. They carry me. So I just see people. They reverse. They shoot gun. They shoot gun. Yesterday afternoon when I sleep. So. All of a sudden, the motor when they carry me, and I say, stop, stop. I say, stop, now I come down. Now I begin to run. So, now I try to run. Anytime I climb here, somebody did not see me. As I run, I want to go back to town to go tell our people. This is the revelation. This is the revelation I got. This is the revelation I got. I just remembered now. I just remembered now. They are already advancing to the west. The terrorists are already advancing to the west. Please, 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 thank you, Jesus. I just remember now. The terrorists are already advancing to the west. I saw it, I see them. They do a convoy, they come with a white, with their leaders, with gun, with ammunition. They're already coming for war. This will not be story. This is not story. I saw it yesterday in my dream. I saw it. I saw it. So please, let all hands be on deck. Everybody get yourself prepared. Please. I saw it coming. I saw it coming. I saw it coming. The terrorists are already ready to invade the South South. I saw it coming. War, they don't declare war already. Full war has been declared. I saw it. I see him. Full war has been declared. We don't need to fight ourselves again. Thank you, Jesus. Please, please, share this broadcast. I want my people here. Please, leave particular parts. Please, I saw it. Thank you, Jesus. I saw it. The war has been declared already. War has been declared already. I saw them coming in full force. I saw them coming in full force. I saw them coming. I saw them. Somewhere, some of them were on bike with different ammunition. They were shouting. They were shouting, take over. That was the language, take over. Take over. I see them coming. So my people of the East, Southwest, I beg you people. South, South, I beg you people. Please. The drum of, the whistle of war. The bell is already ringing. A lot of persons will die. A lot of persons will die. We can prevent it. We can prevent it. If we can come together now, we can prevent it. If we come together now, we can prevent this war. Serious war is about to break out. The terrorists, they are prepared. They are on their way already. They are already on their way. This is not a joking matter. This is not a laughing matter. They are already on their way. This is not a joking matter. This is not a joking matter. For God to give us victory, we must go and prepare ourselves. Now, now, I saw the terrorists invading us. They are marching down already. They are marching down already. They are on their way. They are on their way. They are on their way. I saw it coming. This is not a joking matter. I saw it coming. And our people, we are not united. We are not ready. The Muslims are not joking. They are not joking. These terrorists, they are not joking at all. They are not joking. I saw them coming, fully armed, ready to take over every part of the nation. They are advancing right now. They are advancing right now. I'm still going to hammer on this later in the day. All the pastors, Christians all over, this is the time to unite. People of the South, people of the West, people of the East, people of the Middle Belt, this is the time to unite because war has been declared. The terrorists have declared war on Nigeria and they are advancing already. They are advancing already. That's all we talk and reach. God bless you.